are two explanations of creation, ascending and descending. The debate between the two is of truce and never ending. Did God make the cosmos, or did we make a creator? Are we sentient apes who invented a dictator? Or sparks of the divine who were somehow separated? I needn't say these points have been hotly debated. Now far it be from me to try to sway your mind. And anyway, one video is not enough time. But in poorly made rhymes, without derision or hate, let's hear a debate between these two best mates.
We start at birth, and we end at death. Mental, sentimental people, well, they made up the rest. I like fossils, and strata, and DNA. You like stories. Now, what have you got to say?
We all appreciate that you made some technology, but your causal explanations no better than mythology. Who made all the rules that your science must abide by?
Universal chance, not some pie-in-the-sky guy.
The universe we see is vast and mysterious. Your simplistic explanation is making me furious.
Inferred between your words about adaptive evolution is that each species has a consciousness seeking this solution. Oh, this stub's useless now, but will soon become a beep. And a trillion years later we'll have lips to speak. The cause must at least contain the effect. The matter makes soul that can never be correct. Matter's just a part of our soul's awareness. To say at birth the soul, that is simply careless.
Think you're so special, but you just evolved. Evolution is proven. Everything's solved.
You tried to hide from God, but he keeps appearing in the prayers of your colleagues that you keep overhearing.
I'm praying to no one. Your arguments worsen.
What's more beauteous and full? Just chaos or a person?
The universe we see is vast and mysterious. Your simplistic explanations are making me furious.
You can see in the brains of lobsters or fish commonalities with our greatest genius. Our own minds evolved from these simple creatures. Well, we've known and shown that nature just a slowly added feature.
A soul is just a soul. But how much is it covered? A human veil is thin, while a lobster is smothered. Souls show through bodies, like a hand through a glove. And so, even animals have the ability to love.
Leave your fear-based outlook and believe something brave. You come from your mom and you finish in the grave. We grown-ups don't mind facing the facts and use this matter-given life to do good acts.
You call yourself smart. You're using only part of you. Universal wisdom is waiting in the heart of you. There's beauty in creation that your science can't explain.
There ain't nothing that I can't figure out with my brain.
The universe we see is vast and mysterious. Your simplistic explanations are making me furious.
Brother from a mysterious mother, at their worst proudly fighting for their own status quo. But that's how it goes with us humans, you know. At their best, they are filled with respect and wonder, wondering from whence came the stars and the thunder.